Malaika Arora had recently taken to social media to inform her fans that she has tested positive for the novel coronavirus. She has been in home isolation and on the path to recovery. Now, she has finally begun stepping out of her house and was snapped by the paparazzi yesterday. She was snapped outside a salon as she walked back home. The pictures instantly went viral on the web, with netizens trolling Malaika for stepping out right after COVID-19 diagnosis. From wondering why she stepped out of the house to wondering whether salon trips are more important than recovery, trolls called out Bollywood's Munni. Meanwhile, Malaika's beau Arjun Kapoor had also tested positive for the virus. The actor is yet to share an update on his health.